Sweet dreams, huh?
How did you find
me? You think you could get away from me?
Goddamn filthy bum trying to get you to pay some fixer to hide your ass away somewhere safe.
But unfortunately for you, my nose is sharper than any other man's. Any other dog's, too, for that matter.
You're sick. You know, the one similar to the stench of raw sewage. Led me right to you. Now it's time to die.
Wait a sec! Just give me 30 seconds. I can explain.
You got 10.
Okay, there's a reason I ran away. I know that don't make it okay. But I felt real bad for selling you out to Curtis.
Your 10 seconds are up. Now go to hell. Curtis will be waiting for you.
Vengeance for my daughter. My little girl was murdered. I had to avenge her. That's why I had to stay alive.
You hear that, Mills? Yeah. Find the asshole who killed his kid. Now.
7 long years and I can't find him.
Listen, Birkin. The score is 0-0. 2 outs, bottom of the ninth. You're up to bat. 3 balls and 2 strikes.
You're up against the wall.
The next pitch decides the game. You either kill or be killed. You're late.
Okay, got it.
No way.
It only takes a pro 2 seconds. Your guy is hiding out in Texas, in the middle of nowhere. This name.
I've heard it before.
Travis Touchdown.
Yeah, I remember. He's the champ up above ground, huh? Nice. Kill him, and bring your daughter back. Then we're all square.
You smoking crack or what? Bring it back.
Don't think too much. Your brain is clogged with muscle. It'll just give you a headache.
Whoa!
This is your final ball.
It's like my luck has changed. Shitty luck. But luck all the same. I'm gonna knock this last homer out of the goddamn park.
Don't end up getting beamed now. That's called a death ball, by the way. Now go kill Travis Touchdown.
Thank you. Yeah! Thank you.
いただきます。
Thank you. Okay.